Good evening, my dear children. This is once again Dr. Vani in front of you, and on behalf of Vedanta Biotonic, I present to you a big reveal for our dearest, oldest, closest to our heart 2020 batch. Also, it will greatly help the 2021 and the 2022 also. But this has been specially tailor-made for you, my dear dreamers, to make sure that you achieve your dreams. How are you? Okay, now guess, before I even move ahead, what could be the big reveal? New series for NEET 2020. It's not a day series, every day has been revamped for you. Kya ho sakta hai ye? What could it be? Hi Nishiganga, hello Sana, everybody. Kya, what is the big reveal? What is it? Should I tell you? Okay, so I'm going to show you a photograph here, and then you have to decide and tell me what could that mean. Before I move ahead, my dear children, on behalf of the entire team of eBiotonic, I'm just wanting to tell you one thing. Make sure that you like, you share, and you subscribe to our channel, because it's very, very, very important for us. Right? We are a very young channel, a small channel. We really want your support, and we cannot move ahead without your support. So make sure you give us one like, one share, and one subscribe. Chaliye aage badhte. What is the five fold attack? Kal maine aapko ek badi amazing cheez batayi thi, 3PR. Dekha tha aapne, do you remember what is 3PR? And guys, make sure you like, make sure you share, you subscribe. Yes, kal maine aapko ek bahut 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 amazing cheez batayi thi, 3P+R. Aur aaj main aapko, yes, I've also told you eat the frog, pomodoro, ye wo. I got the five fold attack. Agar humne ye five fold kiya to it's a punch. If we fold the five, it's a punch, and we will be able to give NEET 2020 a big punch that it deserves. Yes or no? Yes. So can anybody tell me what can be the five-fold attack? Five-fold attack. There are five things which are the most important things which need to be kept in mind when we talk about an exam like NEET 2020. So with over a decade of experience behind me of teaching these kids, I will also help you to analyze and appreciate your performance, to know what it takes, what is important from the NCRT, what is not important from the NCRT, what needs to be done outside the NCRT, inside the NCRT, all of this and much more. Is it the five oceans? Yes, together you will become as strong as the five oceans. Should you want to know what is the five-fold attack? Start kare? Some special series, yes, Smith, Mayank, Sonia. So, launching before you from tomorrow, 4 days a week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, in the morning, the out of NCRT series. We've already done the NCRT, NCRT marking chalti rahegi. Hum kar rahe hain NCRT marking. Aur NCRT marking, I'm going to bring with a twist. ये मत सोचिए कि एनसीईआरटी को छोड़ दिया, जो एनसीईआरटी को लाइन बाय लाइन सबसे पहले वेदांतु बायोटॉनिक ने आपके लिए अंडरलाइन किया था, उसको भी मैं आपको ट्विस्ट करके बताऊंगी कैसे. आई विल टेल यू. सिर्फ अंडरलाइनिंग से मुझे लग रहा है शायद, बिकॉज मैंने क्या किया, आई टेल यू द स्टोरी. कैन यू गिव मी 2 मिनट्स टू टेल यू स्टोरी? तो मैंने क्या किया, मैंने पूरा चैप्टर अंडरलाइन किया और उसके बाद अपने बच्चों का एक टेस्ट ले लिया और ट्विस्ट करके क्वेश्चन पूछ लिए, और वो बच्चे हो गए. They were like, oh my God, what is this, ma'am? Which line? They had problems remembering things. They could not remember things when we were getting things underlined. So we are doing the five-pronged technique. Five things. First thing, we're doing the out of NCRT series, and we are starting tomorrow. Out of NCRT, guaranteed negative marks. Hai, bachcho, it's such a negative word with so much of negative connotation. But agar aapko ye 15 type of plants nahi aate, jinme se 12 type out of NCRT hai, sirf 3 NCRT mein mentioned hai, and all of them are previous year questions, I am sure you will somewhere lose the edge, which you don't want you to lose the edge. Is that clear? Yes, I don't want you to lose the edge. And remember, I row each one of you. Radhe Solanki aaj dopahar ki class mein nahi aaya tha, I remember that. Right, so you have to attend all the classes, guaranteed negative marks, if not solved, out of NCRT, 15 types of plants. Ab aajao NCRT with twist. We are not going to leave NCRT. Jab humne sabse pehle shuru kiya tha NCRT marking, 4 mahine pehle, jo log abhi kar rahe hain, people are starting NCRT marking now. We did it 4 months ago. But how can we leave you? Hum aapki NCRT, aap kehte na ma'am regular karao. Thursday, Friday, Saturday is NCERT Challenger. Marking Challenger but with twist. मैं आपको और कुछ नहीं बताना चाहती हूँ बिकॉज हमारे आइडियाज क्विक सैंड से भी जल्दी, जैसे क्विक सैंड लोगों को एब्जॉर्ब करती है उससे भी जल्दी वेदांतु बायोटॉनिक के आइडियाज एब्जॉर्ब हो जाते हैं. सो यू हैव टू वेट फॉर थर्सडे. बट आई कैन टेल यू एनसीईआरटी मार्किंग से अगर आपको 1% फायदा होगा, एनसीईआरटी चैलेंजर सीरीज से उसके आगे दो जीरो लगा दो बस. जस्ट एड टू मोर जीरोस इन फ्रंट ऑफ द वन एंड आई कैन प्रॉमिस यू एनसीईआरटी चैलेंजर इफ यू गॉट बेनिफिटेड from the NCERT marking series that Vedantu Biotronic brought to you. For the very first time ever, nobody on YouTube had done NCERT marking. A small new channel like Vedantu Biotronic was the first channel to start NCERT marking with you 4 months ago. In the month of January, February, we had started NCERT marking. Wait for NCERT Challenger every Thursday, every Friday, every Saturday. You will look at NCERT with a new light. I am myself working and doing the NCERT Challenger for you. Done. Moving ahead. NCERT and more. The other books. All other books. Be it GRB, be it MTG, be it old versions of NCERT, be it the new version of NCERT, be it Arihant, be it previous year. I am relaunching the memory series. We were again the first one. Don't forget this, we were the first one to bring cheat sheet. Before this, you had absolutely no cheat sheet. You can go see this. This is a 5-month-old episode. Vedantu Biotronic ne cheat sheet ka concept sabse pehle shuru kiya tha every Tuesday and Wednesday. This Tuesday, that is perso, you will have NCERT memory hacks. Yes, so everything we are going to attack. We were the first one to bring cheat sheets. We were the first one to do NCERT marking. First channel. You can see it with dates. We have always believed in innovation. We stand with innovation. We are a young channel, only 7 months old. A few subscribers old, but we believe in honest innovation. And we innovated for the first time to bring you cheat sheet. I will bring you a cheat sheet every Tuesday and Wednesday. Moving ahead, these are three things. Excited for 4th and 5th NCERT diagram and graph series. Again, the first people tomorrow. I'm going to see you in the morning with out of NCERT. So it's going to be double hand holding. Subha out of NCERT, 8 baje. And out of NCERT, pata hai, kal subha ka kya hai? Human physiology. Ab human physiology kyun kar rahi hu main? Why? Because I've done human physiology of NCERT with you. मैं पूरा human physiology आप लोगों को करवा चुकी हूँ, plants का करवा चुकी हूँ, plant anatomy वगैरह. तो कल मैं आपको करवा रही हूँ plants का. परसों out of NCERT में मैं कुछ physio के ऐसी चीजें आप लोगों के लिए लेकर आऊंगी Tuesday को. That you will be surprised, right? और कल फिर सुबह अगर मैं आपको out of NCERT plants करवा रही हूँ, तो 10 o'clock में I'm going to do NCERT. So it's going to be both of them will meet. एक बार NCERT, एक बार आउट ऑफ NCERT, एक बार NCERT, एक बार आउट. तो ये मॉर्फो का ही पार्ट है प्लांट्स. इट्स अ पार्ट ऑफ मॉर्फो एंड एनाटॉमी. एंड ये जो जुअलॉजी और बॉटनी के मेगा टेस्ट है, जो अगेन वी हैड स्टार्टेड इट, श्योर शॉट डायग्राम सीरीज वी हैड स्टार्टेड इट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल. तो ये जो आपके बॉटनी और मेगा के 10 मस्ट नो लार्वा, इट हैज नेवर हैपेंड एवर ऑन यूट्यूब. Right? Diagrams of botany, kitni der pehle we had started. So now they are going to get merged and you will have a NCERT mega test every Saturday. So you will be waiting for Saturday ki kya hone wala hai. What is the NCERT mega test? Isme main kuch bahut amazing kar rahi hu, but Saturday ke liye abhi tak time hai. Agar maine abhi bata diya, to ye kal, tomorrow it will be done. That's why, what is the mega test? What is the challenger? I'm not telling you. Is that clear? I'm not telling you because I don't want it to be happening before we do it. So, mega test kya hai? How is it going to be different? Isme NCERT ka kya hai? What is challenger? How will I challenge you? And whether you will do well in that challenge which I put forth for you or not is something which you will have to wait and watch, because we have observed it multiple times that, you know, we innovate but somehow the innovation is spreading everywhere. But never mind. So that's why NCERT mega test will be Saturday special. And last but not the least, NCERT scientist and dates. The first episode of Scientist and Dates, we were the first one to bring abbreviations for you. We were the first one to bring cheat sheets for you. First ever channel to bring cheat sheets. First channel to start NCERT marking. Every Tuesday. Tuesday, I will bring a Maha Mentee on NCERT scientist and dates. Yes. So that's it. I'm very excited to have you all. We've really worked hard for you 2020. We want to prove it that you guys are in safe hands, and if you follow what we say, you will be able to do so much more, my dear children, than your real potential. And no one has done this. I have used my own Truman Elementary, I have used my own handwritten notes. I have used my own NCERT and my own diary to show you how to make notes like these. You still have time. So please come for the lecture, because it's being made with so much heart, and it's a real lecture where there are no PowerPoints like this, but I have used my own books to show you how to make notes for a college like AIIMS, because you cannot remember everything. You really require the help of notes. So I'm going to see you at 6:30 p.m. The only thing which I want from you now is your support. We are doing it for you, and there's no point of doing it if you guys don't support us. So make sure that you support us. And how would you do that? You have to come to all our classes starting from 8 a.m. tomorrow morning. So tomorrow morning, 8 a.m. is out of NCERT plans. You just know skiophytes and halophytes and xerophytes. But if some other fight comes which is not there, what will you do? We will find out tomorrow morning, 8 a.m. That's all for today. I hope you will enjoy all that we've been doing for you. Hope you will like. Guys, come on, Kanjus Bacho. You will like, share and subscribe our amazing, amazing channel. That's all from Vedantu and Vani for today. Take care. I will see you tomorrow morning sharp at 8 o'clock. Before that, I'm going to see you at 6:30 p.m. for the notes which will take you to the prestigious college of AIIMS. Bye. See you.